juicy, melt-in-your-mouth baked cod. Get a whole fillet, place it on parchment paper, add salt, pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, dried parsley, drizzle with olive oil. Then top it off with fresh spinach. Add panko breadcrumbs, salt, garlic powder, onion powder, black pepper, drizzle some more olive oil. Done. Bake at 400 degrees for 15 minutes, and oh yeah, baby, so delicious.